We are following a developing story in Dallas at this hour. Our chopper flew over a big crime scene on Denton Drive after a deadly shooting near the DART station there. We're told that this started as a fight between two men at a gas station across the street and then escalated. Police say one man was shot and was taken to Parkland Hospital, but he died. DART police told us they're not sharing any information about the suspect in this case, at least not right now.